Yasuo is such a feast or famine champ. First time Yasuo, really? The dream? On tilt? Is that why he picked Yasuo like this? First time Hecarim. Is that guy in my last game? This is random that he picked. He picked fucking KT. Yeah, he wasn't even in my last game. He picked Hecarim. First time Hecarim. What the fuck? I thought maybe he was someone in my last game and saw that Hecarim and was like, man, I'm gonna play Hecarim too. I'm gonna mute everybody. I muted everybody last game, right? I'm in a pretty bad mood, so if I don't mute them, I'll just end up getting in arguments with them. Fucking yelling at them and them yelling at me, arguing. I like how nobody watches this. The bottom doesn't watch their fucking bottom entrance. I like how there's like I'm supposed to be the one that watches this, and I'm the mid. So nobody watched this entrance at all. So we don't know if five people are like right here. This guy stands in a fucking this bush down here. He's scared as fuck. Watch five people turn this corner here. Bam! And then Thresh comes around. Yeah, I could do that too. Yeah, you can. I never do that, so I don't. It feels better too. Pop, pop, pop. Actually hitting the ignore, it feels better. Like hitting the fucking. Those weasels at those video game things, those arcades they used to have it before. Pop goes the weasel or whatever, fucking things. Feels better hitting the ignore button. Bam, bam, bam. Yes. Nice knock up. Good. Aw. He didn't auto me there, huh? Yeah. I was hoping he would auto me. Gang top. Ooh, that was a good trade. Hecarim can't gank. He has to go home, huh? He's winning the trade really hard. Doing really well now. Oh, that tower shot though.
Only cowards
He needs to gank this, like, right now. He's low as fuck, and I'm 100% health. Damn, he's just gonna farm. This guy's easy. This free kill. He's gonna keep playing aggressive, too. He has his shield up. He's probably gonna play aggressive. He's actually... Easy kill! Don't have to do anything! Let him kill himself. Trapped him. He trapped his own self. That shit. He was so fucked he couldn't even flash. He wanted a flash though. Do I just worry about my 1v1 or do I want to roam? I think I have to worry about the 1v1. Because if I can't beat Yasuo a 1v1, that's like the whole game for me. If I can't take care of my own lane, I can't help other people. And if I can keep Yasuo down, that's all I really need to do. If he can't free farm, then he's like a useless champ. Can't trade with me. And that creep wave. I think so. Ooh, look at that big creep wave. What the fuck? I don't know where this guy went. I wonder if he went to go roam. They really doing that bottom? Can I come help? Fuck, there's four people bottom. Ekrem's here. Ekrem, no ult. Yeah, we can't. Bottom left. Soraka. Soraka and Annie from last game. Even Hecarim doesn't want to go bottom. He knows that's the shit lane. The problem is that their jungle's coming up. What jungle do they have? I guess not. Fuck with that, huh? I do not bleed. And bottom freeze? They're pushing up, huh? They're pushing. They're gonna die again. No, no, just don't come. Don't come. I got it. I'm fine. Like, don't come. She's gonna come. No! They're doing Rift Herald. Cassandra dies. Does she not? Cassandra just flashed. That's why she didn't die. Okay. You want to hold my shit? Go ahead. So we lose our blue. They're going to go do dragon now pretty soon. They didn't do Rift Herald? They stopped doing it. I do not believe. God, are you really trying to fight this girl? She actually outlevels him. Thresh is coming down here. I'm just coming down. Fuck it. Fuck it. Let's go. Okay. Oh, never mind. He's got it. We need wards. Like, what? Like, does she have a Sight Stone? She doesn't have a Sight Stone. She upgraded her fucking Frost Frame thing all the way. Her AP item all the way. This is the Soraka from last game. She lost her tower at 7 minutes. Didn't buy a Sight Stone. What the fuck? Can you just go home? Why are you standing here? Okay, she's asking for help. Okay. And she dies. Okay. Okay. Good job, you stayed at your tower. That was really worth, man. God damn. Now she loses her tower. Lissandra. At least I didn't lose my lane like that. At least I didn't jungle like this Hecarim. I wouldn't have to jungle for this fucking shit bottom lane and top lane. This is like the game I had a while ago when I jungled. This Hecarim's trying to carry these guys. He should just hang around me. This is the same as last game, in that the Annie was winning the last game, but I didn't help out the Annie. I didn't help out the Annie. I think he has flash. Oh, never mind. Is he not? Guess he doesn't have flash. Except I'm not dumb like the Annie. The Annie was strong last game, but she kept dying. She kept overextending here, and she would just die. So she wins her lane, and then she dies to the Hecarim jungle. And it's like, okay, well, it doesn't matter if you win your lane. If you feed the enemy jungle, it doesn't matter if you win the lane. Because the game's not a 1v1 game. Yeah, Trokia. Good luck. Benny said fucking backup. Come on, man. Nice. They want this tower like really bad. This is the last tower, but they're not gonna get it. I don't think so. Hope they come fight this. They're not going to. I'm surprised he didn't try to grab me there. Fucking Yasuo. Good luck carrying this Yasuo. Pretty sure that Thresh is stronger than this Yasuo. Enjoy the Yasuo. They can't even gank for him. That's how fucked this guy is. They send Gragas, they send Thresh, it doesn't matter. He's just so weak. Can't do shit. He flashed. What's going on over there? How fucking shit is this Lissandra? God damn, Lissandra. Alright, do we really have to fight this? These B. Bottom lane's fucking embarrassing. They really want this mid tower. Lissandra's 0-3. I did no damage. No shit, bro. Almost like I'm a bad player. This Lissandra 0-3. Do no damage. I'm playing Lissandra. No fuck. Everybody knows. You're bad. Why do we have zero? Does she still have a set? He has a full sight stone on her. We have zero vision. Zero. And she went over here to go farm. I need to tell her. Ward. She's just sitting there with her fucking support. She's sitting there with her ADC. Trying to take CS. She's not even using the Sight Stone. She's too mad to. Is she? Yeah, she's not using Sight Stone. She's just standing here. These total trash players, man. We'll probably carry them too. This trash bot lane. I want to queue up after this because I want to face these two. I want to face this Caitlyn. And I want to face this Morgana. I think I dodge if I get them on my team again. They're like totally like worthless. Bitch can't even use a Sight Stone. Look at her. She can't hit a bind. She can't do anything. Lost her tower at 7 minutes. What the fuck? Fucking joke, man. Oh, this Caitlyn score is good. What the fuck? I guess the Caitlyn's trying to carry this Morgana. She seems so fucking boosted, this Morgana. What the fuck? I like how they hook the fucking Caitlyn and they can't do anything because they're too afraid. They can't do anything. They should have fought though. They should have fought. We don't have her Hecarim here. We have this shit Lissandra here and the shit Morgana. They should have just fought that. I want to put down the Z-Rot, but I don't want it to die right away. This is the free tower. We fight this? No. Have to run. Am I dead? Fuck out of here. You gonna let the wolves kill you? Go for it. Keeping. Hecarim had no ult there. So he was kind of worthless there. And Lissandra. And I missed my ult. Really? You want to save your pink ward that bad? He wasted TP for that. What the fuck? Z-Rot's still here pushing. So they can't push this mid tower. So they kill this. At least now we have that's an all AD team. At least now we have Hecarim. I think Hecarim literally did zero here, except die. Can we take this? Can we just take this? Let's go. We'll take it. Oh, you want to do that instead? No. Ult him? Can you ult him? Yeah. Yeah. Now we don't have hacker mode again, so we need to be a little bit careful. Quite careful. He wants to dive the Hecarim, but we don't have. Oh my god, I just like wrecked him so hard. I don't think I want to fight that. I think I have to let them die. I don't have ultimate. And they're weak. I need the Hecarim here. To have a chance. Hecarim's coming with O2. I think we can fight this. I think we can fight this. Can we just two-man Baron? No. It'll be... I don't think we can do it. He's not really a Baron doer. Hecarim's. This Lissandra thought she did something bad there. But the thing is, that's all planned. We don't care if she dies. She's... she's there just to die so we can do stuff. She's not... She, it doesn't matter if she dies. She's a nothing. She's a nobody. All fucking planned. That's all planned. Lissandra dies. We profit. Yeah, the meat wall. She's the tank. Tank Lissandra. Bro, just die for us. So they can waste cooldowns on you. Hopefully they waste cooldowns on you. Even though they shouldn't. Enemy team doesn't know that though. Nobody important died today. Like, fine. Fucking god. Can't do this. Oh! Is Hecarim dead? Where is he? Do I have anywhere to TP to? Like, fucking three people here. Is there a pink ward in here? No. I have to, like, walk here. Good ward coverage here. Great ward coverage. Is that Yasuo build normal? The 1-7 Yasuo? Who asked that? Lissandra? Yeah. Is that Yasuo build normal? We'll push this. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? Am I dead here? Yeah, I'm just gonna ult out of here. That's okay. It's just Caitlyn here. She's nothing. She can't help me. If I had Black Shield, maybe I wouldn't have to ult. Fuck that. Death had its chance. Look at this. Who's this? That's the Caitlyn? Yeah. Yasuo's here. He's coming here. He's coming for this. Let that Morgana die. No one important died again. Caitlyn died. Morgana died. No, okay, that's fine. As long as Hecarim doesn't die. Okay, we can leave. Fuck those. "60 Seconds" is such a kick-ass name. Yeah, a lot of people always mention about it. Every time, like a lot of times when I'm in a game, they're like, "Whoa, that's a cool name." I think I got it from 30 Seconds to Mars. I was probably listening to a song when I was making this account. Hecarim still has ult. I get ult soon. This Hecarim is nuts. He just jumped into... Oh my god. Okay. We fight this? Damn, the fucking bot lane's running away from me. Look at them. They're coming up here. I was like, why didn't I get a black shield there? No Gragas ult. Why didn't she just bind him? Like, what the fuck? Fucking CC Gragas. Oh my god. I'm pretty sure. What the? True fucking boosted right there. True fucking boosted right here. What the fuck? Look at her now. Now she's back here. She has to AFK for a little bit. Look at her. What the fuck? What am I looking at? He has ult again. You hit a bind. No. No way. Oh, I thought Hecarim might ult that. I think he would have got fucked over it. Oh, he hit it. Ult that. Yeah. Now that he hit the bind. I have flash. We're so low. Oh. Where's our creep wave? Fuck. Yeah, he just walked into the fucking... I'm out. Fuck that. Morgana still had ult after that whole fight. He didn't use ult. What the fuck? Damn. It will do. I'm gonna try to get banner. I think we're gonna get the next Baron. I'm gonna try to build this banner for that. This is not gonna be the easiest game. I'm afraid to team fight with this team. Because the whole team fight rests on Hecarim ult. That's the thing. I can't trust in the Morgana. I can't trust in the Lissandra. So if the Hecarim plays it bad, we get fucked. And this Kalista gets out of control. That's the problem. I don't want to do anything risky, because if they somehow ace us and get like Baron, we lose the game, I'm pretty sure. Because then we won't be able to carry this bot lane anymore. Caitlyn's doing pretty well though. She's pretty damn good, but she's not great, but she's good. She's really good. Just the Morgana is like literally. Literally boosted. Where am I? Oh, I got Gragas out to back. Now we're fucked. We're fucked. Hey, there you should be. Just be. Just be. You went in. You can't kill that. Fuck, man. Did I help him? There's four people. Damn, that Hecarim just killed two people. Hey, Lameo! See, they can't kill me. Where am I? This is not Diamond 4. This is really Diamond 4, Diamond 3. Like, what the fuck am I playing? Oh, that blue buff is up. This is up too. We'll have to get that ready for. How much does the shield give me? I wish it gave me like the whole thing. You have to like add up the numbers. 450. Yo, what's up, Chuba? Man, this fucking cat. Put the Z right down here. So we get like a free Baron. They sent the 280k. They sent everybody here. Oh, they can actually try to steal it. I want to try to block out the Gragas body slam. Please don't. Fuck, I died. Hopefully we're okay. I don't know, man. Ooh. Damn it. Killing spree. That was like really good though. Just zoning out the Gragas to make sure they can't steal it. That was really fucking good. It has 0% chance to steal it. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Alright, now I can go back to jungle. Now I can actually get good laners now. No more promos. Promos where Riot finds you the worst team possible. Or some of the worst laners possible. Why is he so mad at Graves? Graves looks like he did fine. Gragas camp for Graves, and he's mad that Graves didn't carry. Like, Kalista did fine. Like, they four-man dove bottom at 7 minutes and took our tower at 7 minutes in bottom lane. And their top lane won, but I won mid. And our jungle got fed too, so it's kind of Like, our Lissandra and our bot lane kind of got fucked. Somehow, like, Caitlyn got fed. I really don't know how. Like, somehow she got fed in this game. I don't know how when she lost... She lost her tower at 7 minutes. I don't know how. The fuck? In that last game. That last Caitlyn game. Did she have that person? I really wonder if she's dual with her. Yeah. What's up, San? Alright, I need to feed my cat. He's getting cranky. That Kalista felt strong. I didn't know her score was that bad. I guess because she just gets blown up by Hecarim. She seemed like she played okay. But she can't outplay. You can't outplay fed Hecarim for the most part. Unless you flash Hecarim's ult. Probably just gets one shot by him. I wonder if she's good. She's not that great a Kalista. Good games, but mostly just losses and a lot of bad games. Alright. Oh god. Fucking Lissandra tried to add me. God. Lord save me. I'm trying to play another lane. Another Sion lane. Up until he died, though, he played this lane pretty damn well. Like, I'm not gonna lie. He played it pretty damn well. Oh, I didn't stop.